Geographical indications. A geographical indication, or GI, is a sign used on products that have a specific geographical origin and possess qualities or a reputation that are due to that origin. So when goods come from a particular place and the quality of the good is attributed to that particular place, be it by way of its geography or by way of the people who are in that place, then that product can be regarded as a subject matter of a geographical indication, and there can be a separate right that can be registered, and this right is called the geographical indication, or GI. For instance, Roquefort cheese, Darjeeling tea, Banaras saree are different examples of a GI. A GI is not limited to agricultural products. It extends to other products like wine, spirits, handicrafts, etc. The characteristics of a GI is that a sign must identify a product as originating in a given place. The qualities, characteristics, or reputation of that product should be essentially due to the place of origin. And there has to be a clear link between the product and its original place of production. Now, why do we need GI? It is to protect the knowledge. We require geographical indication for the protection of knowledge and community rights, so that there can be fair competition. For instance, Darjeeling tea should only be sold as Darjeeling tea. We don't want that to be sold as Assam tea or any other tea, because then that will allow people who don't come from a particular territory to pass off a product as another one, and it would also affect competition, fair competition. Then geographical indication, like trademarks, it allows people to identify the quality of a product. The market recognizes the product as originating from a particular place, and people may be willing to pay a premium price for the product. Hence, it's a source for niche marketing. And it also leads to rural development, because craftsmen in rural areas who are protected by a GI will be able to sell their products because it is protected by a GI. GI in India is protected by Geographical Indication of Goods Registration and Protection Act of 1999. Once registered, the GI enjoys a 10-year protection, and which can be renewed from time to time, like trademarks. And the GI registry is in Chennai. Some registered GIs include Darjeeling tea, which is an agricultural product belonging to West Bengal; Aranmula Kannadi, which is a handicraft product from Kerala; Mysore Agarbati, which is a manufactured product; Coimbatore wet grinder, again a manufactured product from Tamil Nadu; Muga silk of Assam, again a handicraft from Assam; Orissa Pattachitra, which is a textile product from Odisha; Banglar Rasagulla, which is the Bengali Rasagulla, which is registered as a foodstuff and which belongs to West Bengal. Recently, there was some dispute between West Bengal and Odisha as to the origin of Rasagulla. The registry had said that granting Bengal Rasagulla or Bengali Rasagulla does not stop Odisha to having a similar right, and it should not be treated as a certificate of the origin of the sweet itself.